Kids now, ripping up shows and the fans.